After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Core temperature rising.
Thank you.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Access granted. Gas leak stopped. Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
The Blind Council is always watching.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%. Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged.
See Jessica and human resources.
Turbine room doors now open.
Thank you.
Warning. Core temperature reaching critical levels. Is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4. 0. 2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded to Argent Energy Task.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.